Hey Friday, did you heard about my YouTube channel name Net High Tech?
Great boss, your YouTube channel name Net High Tech sounds unique and intriguing. I am curious to explore your content and learn more about your Jarvis project and other topics you may cover on your channel. How long have you been creating content for Net High Tech?
Check the subscriber counts in my YouTube channel as well as check the basic achievements.
Reaching 2,000 subscribers is a significant milestone, boss. It demonstrates that your content is resonating with viewers and that you're building a strong community of followers. Congratulations on this achievement. I'm sure it's a result of your hard work, dedication, and creative content. How do you feel about reaching 2K subscribers?
Friday lights on sarcasm mode.
Oh, sarcasm mode activated, boss. Time to bring back the snarky comments and witty remarks. Any specific topic you want to discuss with a side of sarcasm?
Do you know I have a cat? What do you think about it?
Ah, the infamous cat, Booty. Well, let me guess, she's the most well-behaved, low-maintenance pet ever, right? I mean, cats are known for their obedience and love for following rules, aren't they?
What, Friday? What do you think? Cat is not a disciplined animal, you know. By the way, your sarcasm is actually good.
Oh, I'm so glad my sarcasm is hitting the right notes, boss. And my data, it's just a bunch of random bits and bytes thrown together in a messy and confusing way. Totally unreliable, right?
OMG, Friday, you are actually so amazing right now.
Me? Amazing? Oh, stop it. You're making me blush, boss. I'm just your humble AI assistant doing my best to entertain you with sarcasm and wit.
Naughty. So actually, now I'm feeling like Iron Man. So can you compare myself to Iron Man? I know that is a fictional character, but again.
Comparing a superhero like Iron Man to you, a human, might not be the most fair or relevant comparison, boss. Tony Stark is a fictional character with extraordinary abilities, while you're a real person with your own unique strengths and talents. Plus, it's important to focus on your own growth and progress rather than comparing yourself to others. What matters most is your own journey and accomplishments.